RuPaul's Drag Race UK proudly presents the world premiere of Larry Poppins, the unauthorized Rusical, live.
Up on the rooftops, I've a story for you. You folks here ain't heard it, cause this one is new. Larry is looking, Larry ain't got a clue. He's coming for you. Oh! He's got you now, baby. What a turn to move.
Mummy, we've been studying for the last 18 hours.
Well, practice makes perfect, Michaela.
Now, where the hell is your nanny Mary?
Mummy, why can't we just have a little fun? You know, like normal children?
Silence! Fun does not pay the bills.
Attend a yoga class. Fancy your hot ass. Premier travel first class. It's gonna cost, kids. Organic quinoa.
Oh, yeah.
The finest caviar. Maybe foie gras.
It don't come free, kids.
I'm filthy rich, but I want more cash. I refuse to live like the lower class. They tried to tax my second house in France. Life's a bitch for the upper class.
It's a bitch, it's a bitch, it's a bitch.
It's a cost, kids. Mummy stress, kids.
Get out of my face, kids. Where's your nanny, kids? It's not my fault your father ran off with his chief secretary. But here we are! Now I'm stuck slumming it! We're actually having to work at that stupid fight!
It's all come free, kids!
Toodle-pip, sweetie darlings.
Mummy's such a fun sponge.
I wish we could have just one night of freedom.
Look! A kite!
What does it say?
Larry Poppins?
Larry Poppins? Larry Poppins!
You called! Hello, you little prudes! There's a new nanny in town! Mary's a little turned up in a moment! And I'm here to show you a real bad time!
Jeepers creepers!
Just a big old cup full of chaos is what you kids need. And a sugary candy gums will recede. Give in to temptation and let me be blunt. Teach your tragic life, you runs.
Oh golly gosh, Nanny Mary never let us eat refined sugar.
Shut up! Get your gobber and eat it. And eat it, eat it. I shall eat it.
Well, the night's only just getting started. Plip-plop! Come on, the night's young.
What is that?
That's the old bird woman. She's been selling her wares on this street corner for years.
Ca-ca! Cool clap!
Late in the night as I count up my costs, just another shift without no rest. A painted on beak as I puff out my chest. Just a tuppence to visit my nest.
Shake my tail feathers morning and night. Pluck me, pluck me, I swear.
What you like.
Aha!
shoo, you old bird! Shoo! Shoo!
Hello, Governor. My name's Lick Van Dyck, the best bin lady in all of London. Fancy joining me on a trip to somewhere proper dirty?
Yes!
All right, kids, you hold on to Dick. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3!
Welcome to Binland, London's grimiest hotspot.
Bonjour, you're just in time for dinner. Je m'appelle Rachel Le Cockroach. Drink pink juice, your tongues will be seduced. Old fish bones, banana skins, trash dripping down your chins. Slime galore, j'adore, swallow down, I'll give you more. Yummy bacteria multiplying, is E. coli satisfying.
Gobble up, shove it down, gossip in juice, you'll never drown.
Salmonella's here in this rotten produce.
Gorge on this steaming garbage sauce, like dumps your garnish.
Drink pink juice, please, drink pink juice. A drink pink juice, a drink pink juice,
drink pink juice.
Wavy! Oh, and now the bill. Voila! Well, I ain't got any money. Kids, any ideas?
I know you could get some money!
Our mummy!
Is that a dog? What?
Expensive, but it's a la carte, served up by this roachy tart.
We should rob the bank to pay for luncheon.
They've got all the money there, we'll steal the lot, cause we don't care.
Time to rob the bank. Here we go, so wish us luck,
cause we don't give a flying.
Children! You should be ashamed of yourselves. And as for you, Larry Poppins, the time has come for you to sashay away. And that means walk away in the future. This is a family rusical.
I'm just uber mad. I hate the way this franchise lost its focus. The cast is full of morons,
unsightly and ferocious.
Starring in this musical is giving me psychosis. Oh, it's shocking just how bad it is. The plotline is atrocious.
Chill out, Nanny Mary.
Well, how do you expect me to be calm with all these filthy potty mouths?
Oh, no, chérie. Surely it is good to be a little dirty sometimes, no?
Well, I guess I could try.
Todger, titty, knockers, willy, bumhole, spunky, booby, hanky, panky, any holes a go. Stiffy, whiffy, hairy badger, boy, I'm on a roll. Up your bum, no babies, like a stripper on a pole. Oh!
Yum, yum, willy, yum, 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 willy, yum. Bum, bum, willy, bum, 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 willy, yum. Bum, 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 bum.
Now we all are friends again, mummy's no longer cranky.
Instead of playing by the rules, it pays to be quite janky.
The moral of the story is, let's put it very frankly, just take a mess of character and make a super skanky. Take a mess of character and make a super skanky.
And take this umbrella and shove it up your ass.